we've met has been, I think, very interesting, and I've got a few more lined up, so that's going to be very stimulating.
像你们这样的全球商业联盟啊，这样的组织，对我们中国的企业，尤其像燕京啤酒这样的大型国有企业啊，能向国外开发市场，向国外进军，应该讲能得到你们的这种帮助，开拓国际市场，我们也感到啊这个非常高兴，也希望今后能在这些领域方面，在国际合作方面。 能和你们全球国际联盟建立起很好的这种合作机制和合作关系。
Only one or two day meeting is not good enough for all the buyer and supplier. And we very appreciate what UKTI and GLE One London to organize this event. As a supporter, we really want everybody to enjoy a good time and have a wonderful night in here. Thank you.
Mr.
Gao is the first time coming to London.
Yes, okay.
The meeting giving him a very deep impression, and so this London.
Excellent. Okay.
The two main organizers, UKTI and GLE One London, and including us, GBA, Global Business Societies, and giving a very good, support for the delegate and whatever from the organizing and the support side.
Good. I'm pleased to hear that. Okay. Have you met some interesting business contacts whilst you have been here?
你有没有他？首先，他非常高兴，就是说你能有这个好的经验，再加上呢，你是否就是见到一些比较有用的公司？这是大会提供的公司。
OK。这个我想呢，在目前这个金融危机啊，全球化的影响下，举办这样一次活动，对于英国、对于中国、对于印度、对于整个亚洲、欧洲，包括全球，来摆脱经济危机的影响，都是很有意义的。
Miss Gao Feng, this is really meaningful for this event.Organized under the global credit crisis, and it's helped the China business, Indian business, also the UK business united and find out more business opportunity. It's a great event.
今天上午呢，我接待了三家公司，下午接待了两家。
Today morning, he has already arranged a meeting for three UK companies, and this afternoon, he already met two UK companies.
我的感觉呢，就是英国的一些公司对我们在中国开展业务，尤其对像燕京啤酒在向生物领域进军呢开展的一些业务呢，都非常的感兴趣。对此我也感受很深。
What he feel the most impression, you know, is like he get from the UK company is like they are very much interested on the China business.Especially like beer company, you know, Yanjing. And once when they get to know, Yanjing also decide to, you know, into the research on the bio product, and they show the strong interest. He's very happy for that.
So it's a worthwhile trip to London by the sounds of it. Is there anything else you would like to do whilst you're here in London? Are there more people you'd like to meet?
他觉得非常高兴，也是他为您感到非常高兴，就是因为这次您见到了很多就是有用的买家啊，供应商吧。他还想知道，就是说除了今天的活动之外，您在过后的几天里面还有一些什么打算，或者是对英国或者对伦敦还有一些什么计划？
我想呢，这次活动啊。对我们燕京啤酒向生物领域进军，走向世界，建立这种世界性的品牌，提供了一个很好的机会。
He thinks this is a great opportunity for Yanjing beer, for the global branding, and especially once when they want into the bio, you know, industry, it's great for their reputation as well.
今天上午呢，两家在。英国总部在中英国的这个公司，那么在中国都有分公司的企业，都表现了想和我们公司啊在生物制药领域这种方面有合作的意向。
Okay.
我想呢，今后呢，可能在这些方面有很大的合作的潜在的机会。
Yeah, definitely. Mr. Gao, he said today morning there was two companies. And shown a strong interest, especially when they know Yanjing Beer start to enter into the bio product, and they want to develop the long-term partnership with Yanjing Beer.
Yeah.
And those companies, they're headquartered in London, but they also have a branch in China. So what Mr. Zhao saying, this is very convenient for Yanjing and the London company start a cooperation. Okay.
这次呢，因为时间很短，只有两。